Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So, in this video, we will talk about Group 4 exam notifications. So, TNPSC exams are Group 4 exam is comparatively easy exam. So, in this exam, the notifications are TNPSC website. So, dates are June 14th ல இருந்து apply பண்ண start பண்ணலாம் so இந்த application mode வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா online and exam date என்ன சொல்லிருக்காங்கன்னா September 1st so அந்த Sunday ல வந்து exam-ன்ற மாதிரி சொல்லிருக்காங்க so இதுக்கான official notification வந்துருச்சு but இருந்தாலும் apply பண்றது வந்து 14th க்கு மேல தான் வந்து apply பண்ண முடியும் so 1 month time இருக்கு apply பண்றதுக்கு so கண்டிப்பா இந்த opportunity எல்லாரும் யூஸ் பண்ணி இந்த exam எழுதி கண்டிப்பா clear பண்ணுங்க So, in this video, I am going to tell you a useful topic. Like, this is all years in Group 4 exams. What are the questions you can ask? And also, what subject you can ask? Let's see an analysis. So, 2018, 2016, and 2014 question papers. Analyze panni so, this is the maximum max weightage. So, max the aptitude is 25 questions. Next, current affairs so in the rendume vandu romba important ah concentrate panni padikinom and adukapra vara subject history economics polity idu ellathilume vandu over year vandu constant ah ivlo questions dhaan varadilla adu konjam mari mari varudhu but even then in the rendu topic la nama konja concentrate panni padichona maximum of the marks vandu score pannala so ini vara videos la na vandu enna poda poran appadina over years layum vandu exams la ketiruka questions because namakku vandu or previous 2 3 years question papers padichale endha madri questions varum abingiradhu or idea kadaikum and also current affairs kandipa nama or 6 months odathu padikinom So, in the exam, this is objective type exam. So, in the exam pattern, general studies 75 questions. And next, apps and reasoning 25 questions. And we optional choose the subject 100 questions. So, this is person to person vary. So, total 200 questions. So, அதுக்கு வந்து 3 hours time and 300 marks. So, in the exam ஓட advantage என்னன்னா இதுல வந்து negative marks இல்ல. So, அது கண்டிப்பா நமக்கு வந்து advantage தான். In the general studies, in the subjects la concentrate panona science, la, physics, chemistry, biology, and history, padikino, polity, geography, economy. So, this is the academic side, la, the 6th to 10th Samachir books. La, the padikino. And this is additional current affairs. So, we will current affairs vandu, weightage. Adhigo. So, we will learn nama padichittu poirukano. So in the video ungalku useful ah irukum nenikiren so inimel na upload pandra videos ellame group 4 exams oda previous year questions papers oda analysis da so in the video ungalku pidichirundha kandipa enga channel ku like pannunga and share pannunga subscribe pannunga thanks for watching the video marakama enga channel ku subscribe pannunga